Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this electric iron not heating up. Let's see what's wrong here. If you don't have good experience in electrical circuits, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Always take care for the safety. Set multimeter to ohms. Connect to input leads. Adjust its thermostat to full clockwise. It is not showing any resistance. Let's open it. Set the multimeter to continuity. One test lead at input terminal. This wire is good. This wire is also good. Ground pin is also good. Set multimeter to AC and connect to power plug. Input voltage are present. Adjust thermostat. No indication. Now remember the wire colors. Oh my God, all three screws are broken here. This screw is broken due to corrosion. It was stuck. Same this one. Now I will see if there is any solution for this. Its heating element connections are also in very poor condition. Yes, heating element is also in very poor condition. Oh, what a fantastic thing here. This screw head is also finished. First, I will check thermal fuse. Yes, its thermal fuse is also damaged. This thermal fuse will open if the temperature is increasing more and more and its thermostat is not cutting off, not tripping off. That time this fuse will open. First I will verify this thermostat. It is also finished. Yes, I opened it. Yes, it is also broken. Oh. Its thermostat is also finished. If we replace everything and we try to install the screws, it will not work for a long time because its heating element is also exposed. Its power cable is also damaged. I think its repair cost will reach approximately very closer to the price of this new one. So I will leave this repair process now. What is your opinion? Is it feasible to repair or purchase new one? Please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.